We are here on site at Basalt Vista in Basalt, Colorado, which is a net zero affordable housing community built for our teachers and our county workers to live in.
Basalt is near Aspen and Snowmass. It's a fairly wealthy resort community. These teachers make $50,000 to $55,000 a year. There's no way they can afford to own a home in this area. Our kids deserve great teachers, and this is a way to recruit them and keep them here.
It came out of this idea of how to build a house that's also a microgrid. It's easy to build a cheap home. It's hard to build an efficient home. Not efficient only to buy, but efficient to live in. Maybe the best approach is to build homes with dexterity that are flexible. To have a house that is net zero energy, producing as much energy as it's consuming, to know when to use power and when not to use power, have the ability to put storage inside your house, it really flips the switch on how those electrical lines are used. Holy Cross Energy was very unique in that it deployed advanced metering infrastructure very early on. In 2015, we did a full rollout, and at that point, we started gathering data. Unless you have the talent in-house to figure out what to do with the data, it's just data sitting on a server.
Our hope with Basalt Vista was to understand how distributed energy resources will become a part of our energy system going forward. But no utility really likes to experiment with its customers. NREL was chosen for this project because of the unique capabilities, the energy systems integration facility, a little distribution grid in a box, if you will. It helps us develop and test the tools that we're going to need, the algorithms, the controls, model and simulate advanced grids with distributed resources connected to them. It gave us confidence that what we saw in the laboratory, we would actually see in the field. And that took all the risk out of the equation for us, which is important for utilities when they're doing R&D.
The key piece of technology NREL is bringing to this project is the software portion, the algorithm that integrates it all together and optimizes how all these different resources are balanced. Testing is done in computer only simulations, but what this facility at NREL is really known for is putting that as close to the real world as you possibly can before actually putting it into a customer's home.
We are using the advanced distribution management system testbed here to fully validate the technology. NREL has already proved that this technology can be applied to millions of homes through the simulation work. The work collaborated with Holy Cross can be also applied to other cooperatives and utilities.
Can we do this with a load controller?
Yes, that can minimize the impact.
Holy Cross has an ambitious goal of the renewable energy integration in their system. This will provide a national example and also provide a national impact for the other utility companies.
You know, for us, it was to build a community that was resilient and reliable and self-sustaining. But really where NREL came into play was they were able to take that model and scale it and then run that in their simulation of what would it look like if we had 160 basalt vistas up there. And then let's see what grid impacts we'd have in a year. You know, when you have a laboratory like NREL has, it doesn't take you a year to do that analysis. You can do that analysis in 3 or 4 days.
This is about energy system design and getting it right. It's about creating clean energy at a pace and a scale that matters. Net zero, all electric communities are increasingly going to be part of the trend of the future. Others are beginning to say, well, how can we do this too? I think it's a real pleasure and an honor to be able to put one of the first stakes in the ground and say, yeah, you know what? This can be done, and maybe we should do more of it.
My hope for sustainable living and the building of this neighborhood is that it just brings more awareness to the need to start paying attention to our natural resources and to be a part of something so grand. It just helps me be more true to what I teach. It's just an honor. It really is.